I'm studying design and technology innovation at Flinders University. The course helps you take an idea and link it to a commercial product. The student gets to sketch an idea and follow the process right through to building a prototype. One of the great things about the course being at Tonsley is it really allows for collaboration between science, IT, and engineering.